Hey guys, welcome to my channel again. Today we drew a fashion illustration together. In last video I showed how to draw a fashion figure, but I just showed the simpler form of fashion figure. But it's possible to draw automatically in other forms after learning simply. Let's get started. We draw this illustration step by step. At first step, we note the part which we will place the body as this, and the next step we divide that area into 8 or 9 equal parts. I have 9 parts. Then we draw our fashion figure. Fashion figures. Head. Neck. Legs. and shoes. Then arms. Then back. Back. And then we dress the figure. Our figure is ready. The direction of the arms and legs change because the body is partially bent according to support points. Feet, legs and arms are bent. Then dressed. Hairs, the hairs. Dressed. trousers. Clearing. Color. Then belt is black. hairs are black and eyes.